Watch me get that stripes like Adidas in my city. I ain't rich yet, jump man fan. Keep the Vans for the kickbacks. They don't understand I'm the man where I live at. All for the dream, trying to keep my name clean.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. And today, I have a special unboxing. I went to the mall today and, you know, just to look around. And I seen these Air Jordans sitting. So I asked for a size 8.5. I copped them. But this is one of the best Air Jordan 13s. Well, 13s. I gave it away. It's the Jordan 13s. It's the best colorway I've seen since the. It's been a little minute since the Bridge probably released. Probably the Bridge 13s. But, you know, 8.5. They retail at $190. And I'm gonna give the shoe away. It's the black gym red light olive. So it's the Air Jordan 13's olives, man. It's a dope sneaker. Dope sneaker. This is my my fourth Air Jordan 13 in my collection. He got games, I'm calling him. He got games, breads. Oh, this is my third. Oh, and my chutneys, yeah, it's my fourth. Welcome to the family, man. Meet y'all new brother. Yes, I am talking to my sneakers. If you got a chance, you know, go to your mall, and you know, if these sit, man, cop them, man, because these gonna be one of the top 10 all time greatest Air Jordan 13s, like I said, about the 7s. About these 7s, man. I'm telling y'all, y'all gonna regret not buying these sneakers. Like I said about the, you know, let's go watch my last video. I gotta talk about, you know, I got real deep with my sneakers. All black suede on the upper. It's a good suede. I mean, well, it's like a new book. And you got the, you know, the eyelid going all the way around. You got that Jordan bubble with the Air Jordan 23 hologram. You know, a plain 13. You got the red Jumpman. And my favorite part about these sneakers is the bottoms. And if you didn't know, the Air Jordan 13 was inspired by the Black Panther. This is supposed to be like the Panther paw, the bottoms, and it's supposed to be the Panther eye. That's why the bubble inside is lime green and yellow and orange. But anyway, it's a dope sneaker, man. Get y'all hands on these sneakers. Let me show y'all insides. Insides, it's simple. It's all black with a red jump, man. I don't know if y'all can see it, but I'm on a black lace. I'm sorry, I'm not good in, you know, sneaker, you know, reviews. Only getting better. So, like I say, if you go to your mall and these sitting, man, cop them. Cause these shoes are gonna be dope. My homeboy Brian, he got these early. And I know you paid about $350 for them. But still, like I say, if you want a sneaker, you're gonna pay that, you know, for that price. And I regret paying, you know. Well, I got these under retail. It's one sneaker I regret paying. Oh, these. No, I don't regret it, but it was a good price for me. See, it was a good price for me. I paid $400 for these of a flat club. Sorry about that, but flat club because I wanted the shoe bag. Somebody took it from me, so I wanted it back, so I paid $400. But anyway, in the video, like I say, once again, if these sitting where y'all from, cop them. I bought some Nike NBA Elite socks. Just the new socks NBA players be wearing on court. You got the NBA logo. You got the Nike. And the back, you got the little stripe being the lines. I guess that's the Nike Elite symbol. I don't know. But dope. But anyway, we almost at 400 subscribers, man. Keep on, you know, subscribing to my channel. Help me reach 400 subscribers before my birthday. If you don't know my birthday is February 16th. We got a week and a half, almost 2 weeks. But if you're not ready, man, like, subscribe, and comment. And until next time, y'all. Go.